Fengchia Night Market, also called Fengchia Shopping Town, is located in Taichung, next to Fengchia University. It was claimed to be the largest night market in Taiwan. Due to the fast living style and the location near a university, Fengchia Night Market has a variety of the latest invention of food and the most popular snacks throughout the island. To catch up with the fast-changing taste of the younger generation, the stores and the street vendors are very competitive to be the best of one kind of food. Okay, no more waiting, let's get started! The most popular food in Fengchia Night Market would definitely be the small sausage in big sausage.
Small sausage in large sausage, Chinese called 大肠包小肠, literally means small intestine wrapped in large intestine. It's a snack invented in Taiwan in the late 20th century. A segment of Taiwanese pork sausage is wrapped in a slightly big and fatter sticky rice sausage to make a delicacy. Usually, are grilled. It may be compared to a hot dog. Therefore, some people also call it Taiwanese hot dog. Deluxe versions are available in night markets in Taiwan, with condiments such as pickled Chinese cabbage, garlic, wasabi, and thick soy sauce paste to complement the taste.
This is the fried noodles wrapped in bread. To make it easier, you can call it noodles hot dog. At first, the noodles will be fried in a pan, and then the noodles will be added different flavors. There are 6 different flavors: Japanese flavor, Italian flavor, Thai flavor, cheese flavor, curry flavor, and pepper flavor. The noodles then will be wrapped into heated bread. Special sauce and mayonnaise will be added on the top to enhance the taste. When eating it, you will need a glove to keep your hands clean. Of course, the store will provide plastic gloves. Also, you should not be afraid of making yourself ugly. You can see our faces from video. Now you know why.
Stinky tofu is known as the stronger the smell, the tastier the results. And while many people are put off by the smell, those who take the plunge are usually won over by this distinctively yummy treat. Stinky tofu is made of large square pieces of fermented tofu fried in oil and then cut into small pieces and served with a garnish of pickled cabbage. The crispy skin of the tofu and the soft inside are the best parts of this dish's charm.
These are the sweet potato balls. Sweet potato balls is a kind of dessert made of sweet potato flour. The sweet potato flour will be mixed with the glutinous rice flour and shaped into balls. Then the balls will fry in hot oil. As you can see, the sweet potato balls will be dried on the iron frame. It tastes sweet, crispy, and chewy at the same time. In Taiwan, we describe chewy as Q in Taiwanese. Next time, if you taste something like this, you can say, "Wow, it's so Q!" This is the chocolate banana. In Chinese, it is called 炒焦王. The bananas were being frozen before they were coated with chocolate sauce. The banana will be dipped into the chocolate sauce. Then, as soon as the banana was taken out of the sauce, the chocolate will harden really fast. At last, before the chocolate was hardened, peanut flour or chocolate sprinkles will be sprinkled onto the banana. Then it's done! The chocolate banana tastes like a banana flavored popsicle, but it is real banana instead. The icy taste and the sweetness of the chocolate match the banana so much that you won't hesitate to have a next bite. Also, the chocolate will be crispy due to the icy temperature of the banana.
Lazy bone shrimp tastes really crispy on the outside and juicy on the inside. Plus, it is totally made of those who don't like peeling. The owners cured these fresh and small shrimps ready for baking. Place shrimps cured in an infrared heat oven and sprinkle a few drops of lemon water on it. You can watch the entire baking process and see the whole row of rotating shrimps topped with pepper and salt turning red. Currently, Daily Bones shrimps comes in 4 special flavors, including originals, wasabi, lemon peppers, and black peppers flavors.
I waited till I saw the sun. I don't know why I didn't come. I left you by the house.
Takoyaki is a popular bullshit Japanese dumpling, or more like a savory pancake made of batter and cooked in a special takoyaki pan. It is typically filled with diced octopus and green onion. Takoyaki was introduced to Taiwan by Japan Bowl. The chain restaurant now opens all over Taiwan. With long-term market research, consistent quality control, and unique product design, Japan Bowl Takoyaki was successfully developed huge market in Taiwan, Hong Kong, and mainland China. In 2002, Japan Bowl Takoyaki was introduced to USA and Canada.
Wow! 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 Wow!
Wow!
Wow! Wow! Wow! Wow! Wow! Wow!
This is the Taiwanese omelet. Taiwanese omelets are made from eggs and flour. Eggs are grilled on an iron plate. Then green onion or other seasoning will be added onto the omelet, depend on the flavor of it. When the omelet is done, it will be rolled up and ready to be served. This store right here is very famous for the green onion in the omelet. It smells really good. It is very different from the Western omelet. Next time, you should try some for Taiwanese style breakfast. Well goes the most popular Taiwanese greeting, Jia Ba Wei, which means are you hungry? Everyone who goes to Fengchia Night Market to feed his or her appetite will not be disappointed by the huge variety of food. So, next time, if you're in Taiwan, you have a free night and an empty stomach rumbling like a truck. Now you know the right place to go.